off of him! Get off of him! Seriously, man! What are you doing? Hey, do you talk to people? What are you doing? What are you doing, man? Why don't you let him up? Why are you doing this, man?
What's the matter?
What are you doing, man? You have a choice. What are you doing, man? Can you think about your actions?
Thank you.
This isn't just a job, man.
What's going on here?
He's on his roids. Y'all jacked up? Want to assault people? What, does he have a warrant or something?
What's going on here?
Seriously? What are you doing today? Why are you out parked on someone else's property tearing it up?
Why are you arresting him?
What is the problem here?
Why is this man under arrest?
There's cameras on the lawn over there somewhere. I don't think he's recovered.
Wait, was somebody able to get his camera for him?
It's over. No one talks to you. These guys are just some violent bastards.
Why don't you answer some questions and tell us why our friend's being arrested?
Did you get his camera?
Why is this guy arrested? How about you answer our question first? Public servant, why is this guy being arrested? Are you a public servant?
Why are you kidnapping my friend right now?
Have you articulated a reason for this kidnapping?
Do you have a warrant? Do you have some paperwork? Is there a reason why you arrested this man? He's asking questions. Otherwise, I demand you let him go. They're arresting people without telling them why.
Are you a police?
Huh?
Are you a policeman?
No. But I'm because I live here.
This is our friend.
What do you care? There's a line. You guys are not.
Because I care about my friend.
Hey, this law put me in jail for 2 days for nothing.
What is going on here?
Can someone tell me what's happening?
Why are you arresting this man?
Why? What is he under arrest for?
What have I done?
Can someone please tell me
what
why
crime
you're
has
taking
been committed?
My friend right now? What did my friend do? Why are you taking him? Why did you take my friend to the ground? Why are you using violence, sir?
Warren, normally you're a pretty nice guy. Why don't you ask some questions?
Why
all the noise? Why do you have to disrupt my neighborhood? Why do you have to be so violent?
Hey, why is this cop trespassing on someone's property? You got a warrant to be on that property? Is this public property? What are you doing? Did you go knock on this door? You have... For what? Well, you guys relax.
Tell me
why you're arresting him.
He asked me to find him.
Okay, but you didn't ask why he was arrested first? What if there's no reason for that? Oh, you don't ask those questions. Let's ask those questions. Ask this guy. You're a sheriff. You have a higher authority than him. Ask him why he's arresting him.
Mike, what's happening?
Why is he arresting him?
I heard that they were trying to stop Derrick, and Derrick, I mean,
stop Derrick for what?
And Derrick couldn't stop.
For what?
You didn't
just because he went to court to drop some papers off?
How do you live with yourself?
So you didn't call him? Sheriff's department didn't call the police?
Can you answer some questions here? I mean, the public wants to know what's going on.
This guy probably wants to know why
he
tore up his grass.
What are you being arrested
for? Oh, and here come the state police. What do you frickin' do? Right? Great job, guys.
What are you
doing? You guys are out of control.
Bunch of gangsters. Look at this. Gang activity at its finest. It's insane. You guys are just a bunch of gangsters, man.
Get out of the way.
Oh, do you want to have some more threats? Oh, I'm so freaking tough. You're so awesome with your car and your stupid fucking badge.
How do you live with yourself? How do you live with yourself?
Fuck you.
No thanks to you. Why is this happening?
bunch of gangsters.